Hello everyone. I know this is going to be probably one of the worst introduction videos ever in the whole world of hey, I'm back, because I've done like six of them at this point. I cannot upload to save my life, literally. Challenge for you guys quick. Just throw this in. I'm not gonna edit this out. Just put a plaque there. I'm gonna make a plaque that says cannot upload to save his life. I'm gonna put it right there. And every night when I go to sleep, sit on this bed, look up there, remind myself to upload. So I'm going to do XD week. Basically, I try and upload for a whole week, daily upload. And if our videos in total get to 100 views, yes, just 100 in total, I will start doing daily uploads again, because you know I can't do that. So it's going to be tough, but I feel like I could start doing it again, because I'm just catching the end of my, so I'm in term 5 at the moment, so just catching the end of my school term. So summer, probably gonna have 2 weeks of uploads, sorry. I'm going on a scout camp, I'm going on holiday again, I'm gonna have basically 2 weeks. So I'm gonna be free for the first week, then I'm going on holiday, then I'm going on scout camp, then I'm gonna be free for another week, then I'm going on another holiday. Sounds weird when I'm saying all this out. So, I'm doing any upload. No editing, by the way. This is completely non-editing because I've lost my edit app. I exchanged it for downloading Roblox again. What was it with me with that game? Yeah, this video is going to be completely unedited at all. So, yeah, just a quick video. I'm back. If this video gets 100 views, I'm doing XD week. If it doesn't, I'm just gonna stop uploading. Yes, and you could loop the video 100 times. It's only like 2 minutes long or something. But yeah, if you want to watch me suffer 100 views on this video, as always, I will see you guys in the next video if I ever upload again. See you guys later. Bye. God, I can't even do that anymore. Yeah, completely unedited, by the way.